faraway planet, in the city of Zeus, the Neptunians were divided. The floaters, rulers of the planet, lived above ground, whilst the dwellers, their slaves, were confined to a life of darkness under the city's surface. Room to grow, and grow they did. A sizable population requiring always more living units. And this, friends, from a floater standpoint, made the need to keep the dwellers under even greater. But the need to escape from the underground was growing stronger.